Missing the Light. July 1st, 2018, letter number 195. Third part of Revelations of Jesus Christ through Apostle John. The sealed scrolls now are open. The warning knocks. With a sign from Jesus, all the angels came down next to his glorious cloud. There were myriads of them, and the sky had filled by them. Next to him had arrived the entire angelic army. The Lord Christ told them to mark each house of the entire earth. Door to door they must run, to knock the doors loud, even to the windows, so his pure people and all his light workers to hear the knocks. From the apostles and the light workers, the angels had ordered to start first, with appearance of human or birds to attract the people. It must be done in these particular times and months, all of them to be prepared. Some will hear loud knocks on their doors, some others on their windows. Some people may see a stranger knock their door very loud, and some others may see someone by their window, or may a bird knock their window with their beak. All these are alert calls. Doesn't matter what time of the day or the night is. Maybe people will wake up from a loud noise in their house. Don't be frightened. This is the message and the call of the Lord, that this is the inception of the last days. All the ones who hear these knocks or loud noises, they will be totally protected from the angels of God and from our Heavenly Father. The angels of God have orders to save the people. With divine spirit on them, the angels know who they must mark and warn, even to wake up the people from their spiritual sleep, because many are in coma and in a verge of death and in inaction state. By no means, no panic anyone should feel, but to rejoice everyone who hears the special knocks or loud noises. They will be happy and blessed, as a joy to see either people or birds to knock to them. And when they open the door, there is no one at the door or their window. But for sure, they are the protective angels of God. The angels have a lot of work in these days. They must go everywhere and warn and prepare the people. The Lord, He is not alone with the people. He arrived with countless angelic army, even more than the grains of sand of desert and seas. The angels are in lines. They are next to Him for heavenly and divine missions to process. The people must know these days, along with the angels, they will see also shadows with the corner of their eyes. No one must panic. The angels are so many on the earth at this moment who are not unnoticed from the people. The majority of the earthly beings feel the angels like natural radar and noticing them. The people of the earth at these days have a huge insight like never before. This is one of the greatest gifts Father God sent to the people. Alleluia. Amen.